that child you're going to me from the age of 2 to 5 years old, God, that may child that is sick right now, I stretch forth the hand of God to heal that child right now. Whatever that child is, God, release that child. Touch that child, Father, right now. But that child will not die, but the mother will come back here next week to say, I thank God for the testimony. But send your angels right now to move that child out of that death, out of that death bondage. Oh God, right now, that death spirit that has been sent to that child, I reverse it now and I say for life. In the name of Jesus, oh God, right now, every sickness in the house of God, I bind you now, I loose them right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, my God, he was wounded, oh God, he was bruised, hallelujah, and by stripes we are healed. I pray right now that the stripes of Jesus Christ be released upon every man, every woman, God, every cancer problem right now, every diabetes problem, every glaucoma, leukemia, I say be healed in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of paralysis be healed right now. Baba, right now, my God, every crippling spirit that was sent to cripple you, I bind that spirit right now. I release the anointing of God to bring divine healing in your body. Has been healing in your mind, has been healing in your back, has been healing in your shoulder, has been healing in your 2 feet, has been healing, my God, in your heart, has been healing with your nostrils, has been healing in your lungs, has been healing right now in your muscles, your tissues, your cells, your liver, has been healing right now in the name of Jesus. Someone has a liver problem, be healed right now. Be healed right now. Someone had a difficulty in breathing. Even up to last night, it was hard for you. Right now, I speak to your nostrils. Receive the breath of God. Receive the breath of God. Every spirit of asthmatic condition, be healed right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, every complication with your vital organs, I command them right now to be loose. Every satanic and diabolic assignment that was sent to our God to cause confusion in your mind, my God, today I pray right now, every spirit of God, my God, of insanity in your mind, I say be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed.
There are about 16 of you right now. You're not standing, but you are having what the Lord showed me is not a physical problem. You have emotional problems. You are going through emotional problems. Stand quickly. You are going through emotional problem. Your mind is messed up. God wants to heal you right now. You before you leave here, you will feel different in your body. In the name of Jesus, there goes. Just stand right now. Stand with them right now. Close your eyes right now. Father, we thank you. I thank you right now. Oh God, right now, my God, every emotional problem right now, Father, every psychological imbalance right now has taken place in their mind, in their body, in their spirit, with their soul. Right now, Father, I lay down before you right now, and I command, my God, let the mind of Christ come upon them right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I rebuke, my God, every confusion, commotion. My God, right now, Father, every anxiety, problem, fear, acts of intimidation that has been released over their life, God, right now, I release them now, and I command divine touch in your mind. Receive the anointing right now. In your mind. Oh, the sister right now, you are having breast problem. There's a sister right now, you're having a breast issue. Around your right breast, when you press it, It's like some substance is coming out, but you are not lactating, you are not breastfeeding. There's a problem. God's hand is upon your nipples right now. I'm seeing the hand of God. God is sealing it up right now. Right now, I don't mean tomorrow, right now. God is healing right now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I command the fire of God to seal up every leakage in your breast. Every satanic powers that suck in your breast.